Hey YouTube, Tech Intimidation here. Today we're going to talk about how to eliminate that message that pops up way too much saying your iCloud storage is full. I'm going to give you a few easy steps on how to manage your storage on iCloud and how to eliminate that message so that you don't have to look at it every time you try and use your phone. So let's go to settings and you want to scroll down to iCloud. Then you want to go to storage. In here, it shows how much total storage you have. 5 gigabytes is what you're given for free. The next line available is how much space you currently have left. Click on manage storage, and in here you'll see a list of any devices that are currently backing up to your iCloud. It could be, well, it most certainly will be the iPhone you're looking at it on, as well as any other devices you have that are associated with your Apple ID. So click on your phone there, and then it's going to tell you the last time you backed up, how big that backup was, and the next size of a backup that you will be doing. So the first step when looking at this screen is you want to turn off the iPhoto library backup. So this is going to say, do you really want to turn this off? And it's going to delete the backup from iCloud. That's okay. The photos are still going to be on your phone. They're just no longer going to be on iCloud, and that's okay. Turn it off. As well as any other apps here, you might as well turn those off too, but I'll show you another place to go to turn them off in mass, but I only have one, so I'm just going to turn it off. Okay, and then go back. And the next place you want to check is under iCloud and go to iCloud Drive. This will back up all of your apps and their data to your iCloud. If you don't care about that, you can go ahead and turn it off. I would recommend turning it off to save space. Next, go to Photos and make sure that iCloud Photo Library is turned off. This backs up all of your photos to iCloud and will use up space on iCloud. Make sure this is off. Then I also turn off all these for mail, contacts, calendars, and so on, all the way through down to the bottom three are the only ones I leave on, which are Keychain, Backup, and Find My iPhone. Backup allows you to back up your actual iPhone operating system and settings, and then the Find My iPhone is turning on the feature that allows you to use the Find My iPhone and lost mode that I have another video about. I'll put a card up in the corner here that you can click on to watch a video about how to use and set up that. Those should be the only three at the very bottom that should be on. Okay, so with these settings, now let's apply them. Again, I only have 316 megabytes available currently. Let's go ahead and apply these settings that I've made now. Go to Backup and click Backup Now. And I'll check back when this is completed. Okay, the new backup has completed. Let's go and check on our settings and see what has changed. So if we go back up to Storage, you now see that there's 316 megabytes available is what we had. And now it's at 3.83 gigs available. So we've freed up more than 3 gigabytes of space, and we should no longer get this warning message popping up for us. Again, if you want to back up your phone directly to your computer, you can just plug your phone with the USB cord into your computer, and you can back up your phone using iTunes and back up your photos and videos using the Photos app or whatever app that you use on Windows to manage your photos. That's all I have for today. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.